newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling this now, and no one's talking about it, and it's about to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, adding the time to want to wake up to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade shine on me, they just spring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe a lot of the enemy Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope in Solomon's temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling this now, and no one's talking about how they made us start to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, not in the times, and wanna wake up to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever
of
built the pyramids had knowledge of electrical power. And you know that that's the information that they suppress and devour. Who you fit the motherfuckers to crash in the tower? Who you